I missed you.
That's the reason I came.
What are your thoughts?
In general or about this business?
Yes.
Well, impeachment. I hear that word and I think of that Charlie Brown Halloween special, mm-hmm. The Great Pumpkin, where all the kids go out in the pumpkin patch and they wait because Lucy's told them the Great Pumpkin's going to appear. That is every liberal in America right now.
Yeah.
Out in the pumpkin patch, being rained on, catching cold, waiting for the great impeachment pumpkin to rise above the horizon. It's never coming.
Yeah.
And I feel sorry. I know a few of them, and they're having a difficult time.
You work with them.
I work with them. I've been out working in Hollywood, and I can tell you, it's much worse than you think. People who hate Trump a lot can't even hang out with people who just hate Trump.
Yes.
You have to be in the same bandwidth in your hatred of Trump.
Right, exactly.
And then you have to hate the kids.
Yes.
And you have to give reasons for hating the kids. I mean, it's conversations.
Then you have to hate all the Fox News anchors, too.
It's
hatred by connection. Yeah. You do this show. Then they'll have to talk to you and tell you not to do this show. How can you do Fox? And it keeps moving and moving. And also, it's not about like not liking Trump or what. You have to be part of the resistance or you're the enemy.
Anything short of loathing Trump
is
considered collaborating.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah.
Or normalizing. That's yeah.